And you know that unless some relief comes to you, that you're going to be in the undertaker's parlor on the old cold slab being embalmed for a funeral. Well, why do you hold back? Why do you twist around the old cupboard? Why do you delay longer and take chances?